Caitlin, I'm back for another video, and today I'm doing Model Magic Dares. So I have my Model Magic split into two right here, and this one is my first dare is to add stuff into Model Magic clay. Sorry for the background noise, we have the TV on. You think you got that loud enough? Okay, so first is to add some mint soap into it. Well, they told me soap, but I just bought a new one, and it's called Eucalyptus and Mint. So I just added, they told me to add 3 squirts, so I added 3 squirts into this little piece. They probably meant the whole thing, but I already did other things. I already used the other 15 packets. It's so hard to do. Break already! So. Next is to put nail glue in your slime. Yeah, we'll do that one later. Okay, let's check the next one. Next one is add 15 pumps of lotion. 15 pumps of lotion. So, got my lotion right here. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So, that's 15. Made it so soft. Alright. So we've got some really good butter slime because I added 15 pumps of lotion. So pretty sure it feels like a Daiso clay slime. Because Daiso clay slimes are like da bomb. Like they school out any other slime. If you guys are wondering why are you so like got so much like makeup in my hair? It's because I'm going to a dance tonight. And it's called a father-daughter dance. You go with your dad and you go out to eat and you go to a dance after. Dance with your dad for one and then you go with your friends. So, sorry about the background noise. My brother and my dad are watching a show, The Walking Dead. So, they're in the middle of their episodes. And I can just tell because there's zombies. So I'm just like, that's it. And so, here is this slime. It looks just like a plain old regular slime. look. Like, look at this. This looks like a plain old regular slime just like drizzling. So this is probably gonna actually turn in to like a, I don't even know. Okay, so let's check Dynexta. Add red acrylic paint into your slime and then add green slime into your Model Magic. Okay, so I am really scared to do this. So I'm gonna take like this much and do that because I feel like it. So we're gonna add, I don't have a green slime. If I do, it's all upstairs on the top floor. So my bedroom. So I'm saving this for later. So we're gonna add some red paint. And I don't have green, well I do have green slime, but they're all upstairs on the top floor, so we're gonna add some a butter slime into this. Let's mixy mix. Turned pink. Okay, so let's check the second to last dare. So the second to last dare is add Pop Rocks into your slime. Okay, so why would I get dared to do this? That is weird. So, but thank you. So we're gonna add it to this bad piece. So I'm gonna fix this up. Evolution. Are you sure? Oh. I think she actually might be. Alright, so good enough. Some strawberry mega pack poppin' candy pop rocks. So these are my favorite. Hands like this.
Thank you. We wanted this before we did.
Okay. So, I got my hands. Now.
You're here right now?
I've got
you're
it.
You're in. You can talk about approaches and finesses, but you are in.
Okay.
Don't take that.
So, now I got the top box open.
We need to make this quick, quiet, and respectful. The man's done a lot for us. He deserves that.
I'm playing with big candy.
You have some legitimate personal issues, man. The kill is yours.
And then they told me to put it out in the sun. Why? What will the sun do? I have no clue. I'm gonna go put it out in the sun. And I'm gonna take you guys with.
Call the meeting.
So here.
And that's it.
It is.
The next order of business is to set the break to start healing. Catalyze
in the sun.